This video was produced by students for training purposes only and is provided on an as-is basis. ISU and the state of Idaho make no warranties about the completeness, reliability, usefulness, or accuracy of this information. Any action you take upon the information provided is strictly at your own risk, and ISU and the state of Idaho will not be liable for any errors, omissions, losses, or damages in connection with the use of the contents of this video.
This demonstration is meant to show you how to calibrate your 3DR Solo UAS platform. To begin with, press and hold the power button located on the battery of the 3DR Solo. This should chime at you and tell you that it comes on. Next, press and hold the power button on the controller until you feel the controller vibrate. At this point, the controller will take some time to connect to the 3DR Solo itself. Once this is done, on the tablet, connect to the Solo Link Wi-Fi. Once you see the Wi-Fi has connected, tap back. And open up the 3DR Solo app. When the app opens up, it should tell you that it connected to the Solo. At this point, tap Settings, and then Solo, and then tap Level Calibration. At this point, you can tap Begin Calibration and follow the prompts given on the screen. Ensure that the drone is facing north to begin with on a flat surface. The app will prompt you to place the drone in several different positions. After each time, press next to go to the next position. As you move the drone through each position, reposition the rotors so that they're not digging into the ground. Once you have finished, the app will tell you that it was successful. At this point, tap back on the tablet and place the drone back in a north-facing orientation. Now we can move on to the compass calibration. Tap Begin Compass Calibration. And follow the prompt on the screen. The screen is telling you to rotate the drone through all three axes and there is no real set way to rotate them. You need to continue doing this until the app chimes at you and tells you that it is complete. Once the app chimes, tap back again. And at this point, close the Solo app and disconnect from the Solo Wi-Fi. In the next video, we will demonstrate how to fly the 3DR Solo using Mission Planner and the Tower app.